Hello everyone, it's Ray with...
Yeah, and today we're playing Star Wars The Old Republic.
That's right, we continue our adventure and now we're in the planet Voss.
Voss, yeah.
So, let's start with the story arc of Voss. Let's see what this guy wants. Commander Hurada.
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Conversation, let's go. Let's see what
Hold
he wants.
Hold up a minute. Commander Hurada, station security. Glad I caught you before the shuttle. I have an urgent message
let's see what
from
he
Ambassador
wants.
Janik, our envoy on Voss. I'll patch him through now.
I'm sure you all have important business, so let me say up front that my request won't interfere. It might even help. Negotiations with the Voss have stalled, and I'm looking for high-profile help. Are you familiar with the planet?
Not really.
Not much at all.
The Voss are the planet's only civilized race.
Yeah.
We made contact with them a few years ago. They have little knowledge of the greater galaxy and only recently obtained spaceflight from us, but they're not primitive. Their society revolves around the mystics, force users who have visions of the future. Those visions guide every decision the Voss make, and the Voss believe they're never wrong.
Is that all the mystics can do? See the future?
Mystics can also become gifted healers. A Republic alliance with the Voss could be key to winning this war. Unfortunately, the Empire has the same idea. So far, the Voss have refused to take sides, and they've established rigid neutrality laws to keep us in line.
If the Empire attacks, we have to defend ourselves.
We let the Empire provoke us, and we lose our chances with the Voss. We need to show the Voss that the Empire only acts respectful because of the mystics. I'm doing everything I can to expose them, but the Voss don't seem to hear me anymore. A fresh face might help.
I'm willing to represent the Order.
The Jedi are the closest we have to a mystic. It can't hurt. I'm staying at a Voss survey outpost, keeping an eye on the Empire. Commander Hurada can handle the details of getting here.
Not much to arrange. Shuttle will take you to Voss Ka, their capital city. Local transport can get you to the survey outpost. Remember, the Voss keep all outsiders confined to the alien enclave, regardless of affiliation. Someone makes trouble, ignore them.
Okay. So they're neutral. That means they don't take sides.
Mm-hmm.
We are supposed to help the Republic. So they can Voss can help us. Let's go to Voss Ka.
Voss Ka.
Yeah, sounds Russian. Voss Ka.
Bruh, this is sound like Russia moment.
Imperial
was standing
our way.
It's
beautiful. This is not
a
basement.
No, not a basement.
It's a town.
Yeah, it's the capital city. Okay, let's give me a second. Let's see what which one is first. Okay, I need to go to before we go there. I need to go over here to the senator for my story. So let's go up. Ooh, what a bridge.
Oh, long bridge.
Beautiful bridge. Okay, I guess this is the Republic side. And I guess the other side is the... specialty goods. Blah, blah. This way. Oops. Okay, this is Senator Evron.
This is your face?
Ah, Major.
Yeah, my story.
Please, come in. Make yourself comfortable.
He's holding the one army, and we need it in the war.
I understand it's being paired with an excellent Chandelin wine.
A soldier never turns down a meal, Senator.
Fantastic. I haven't dined with a soldier since the Senate Gala some years back, when Supreme Commander Rans was seated at our table. Yes, I learned to be very careful when greeting the Ugnaught ambassador, but it always pays to be careful, here on Voss especially. That's my reservation with General Garza's plan. The Voss cannot view us as aggressors. The Empire must make the first move.
First invasion didn't sway the Voss. What's another one gonna do?
The Imperials underestimated the Voss the first time. They won't repeat that mistake. You believe you can completely destroy the Empire's ability to invade this planet without being discovered by Voss authorities, so be it. You'll work under my direct supervision, and I'll observe your activities through your armor cam. Cross any lines, and the mission ends. Is that clear?
This op will go by the numbers, Senator.
I'm glad we understand each other.
Hey, where's the meal?
Take a look at these reports from the SIS.
Yeah.
An Imperial agent called Deadfall has landed on Voss. Deadfall's specialty is subterfuge. He sows confusion and chaos on a planet just before the Empire sends its invasion forces. His presence proves their intentions.
Know where he is now.
The SIS believes Deadfall is hiding in a cave system at the foot of Voska. The coordinates are in the reports. I believe the best course of action is for you to search the caves for data, hopefully capturing Deadfall himself in the process. Agreed?
I'll make it happen, Senator.
Then we're already off to a good start. And remember, I'm watching.
Okay. We need to look for evidence that the Empire is going to do something stupid here. Let's go. Where's the hell she's?
Nice to see customers. Can I get you anything?
Requires lightsaber.
Feel free to browse.
Yeah, let's go. Do you have your experience? Yeah, I see, okay.
Oh, yeah, I do have experience.
Yeah, 50 minutes, okay.
I have 57 minutes.
There, yeah.
Go.
Just making sure. Okay.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Yeah, let's go to the port pole.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Let's fly in this mini ship.
Yeah, we have to fly mini ship.
Cave. Beautiful planet. It looks nice. It looks like autumn or fall.
Yeah, this is like a fall. I love this place. I love that planet. It's got wood and moss.
Yeah, it looks nice.
Now this is my
face. Yeah, yeah. We're going to start in order to Kenla Command Center.
The old path.
Okay, let's go. This is the other one that... Here.
This is my face. No. This is a group face.
That
is
a group. This is the planet.
Are ridiculous. The Republic has only tried to protect the galaxy from the Empire.
The Empire offers more power and protection than the Republic ever could, minus the rigid codes of morality.
The Empire forgets. The Voss protect themselves.
Let us pause here. I believe the Ambassador has some introductions to make.
Lord Veldis, speaking on behalf of the Empire. Laren Kai, envoy to the Three. It's an honor and a pleasure.
Ambassador Janik asked for this meeting.
One might even say he was desperate for it.
I'd like to show the Voss something different. An example of everything the Republic stands for.
Really? A band of fugitives wanted for their crimes against the Empire?
I think you've been misinformed.
Outsiders lie. Off-world conflicts mean nothing. The Voss look forward. Outsiders look back. I will say no more.
An excellent example, Ambassador. Weak and hopeless. Like you.
Well. did nothing.
Yeah, they happened, did talks, nothing the at the public us. Looks.
We have to show the Voss what Sith like him are really after.
Yeah.
Diplomacy isn't usually the Sith's style.
The Empire already tried to conquer Voss. The Voss annihilated them like they'd been prepared for years. Diplomacy's their only option. We know Lord Beldis has spies in Vos Ka. Our scouts think he's using some defunct Voss comm towers to communicate with them. The comm logs could prove Lord Beldis has designs against the Voss. I need someone to make it past the Empire's defenses.
Isn't a firefight worse than spying on someone?
If it doesn't disturb the peace or threaten the Voss, they don't concern themselves with it. Get those comm logs quick as you can. I'll be waiting.
Okay.
Okay.
So the story was that we had to go to Voss Command Tower.
Yeah, we had to repair the towers to look for information. And they're behind us, so... Let's do this one first, then do yours. Okay, first one.
Okay. Got it.
They got it. We go to next. Next tower, be careful.
These are Sith.
Yeah, there's a lot of Imperials. Too many. Ah, damn it. To clear the tower. What is this?
Yeah. I'm deploying.
What are you deploying?
Nothing. The tower.
You go to the next one. Be careful.
Be careful of the perils. Perils like to do anything.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We are now beasts. I guess we have to kill the guy with the gold.
No, we're good. We're just
destroying
this thing. There you go, we're not fairly, I got it.
Okay, well, too late.
Well, that is too late.
Yeah, it is too late. Wait for me. What happened now? Oh, we have to return back to the guy. Okay. See that this type of quest, they just should just use the holo and that's it. Why the hell I have to go back there?
What the hell? Nobody uses a holo terminal, right?
Yeah, they just come us and that's it. Like, hey, we did it. Now go do this and that's it. Why should we have to go all the way back?
This is so crazy.
Imperial here, Imperial there. Ninja. Nope, no ninja.
You're good. I protect you.
Nah, yeah, right. Oh, this time I don't want the bonus, so it's okay. Experience. No. It's okay. Good. Okay, let's see what happened.
Is this all you like, Ambassador? You tampered with Voss communication towers.
Is that a fact, Lord Beldis? I suppose I forged the Imperial comm logs that came out of them, too.
Stop. Neither were present. Both are blind. Those involved will answer. Did you strike against Voss?
That wasn't an expectation of...
My goal was to protect the Voss from the Empire.
Your protection is destructive.
This area proved me.
Towers were abandoned. Yeah. No Voss were harmed. This will not happen again.
I can personally guarantee that, Laren Kai.
Yeah, you fail.
You against the Empire and me against Lord Beldis. I'm not sure which fight was harder.
How can Laren Kai ignore the Empire's crimes?
He's been fed lies and false promises by every outsider he's met. I don't blame him for wanting undeniable proof. The comm logs don't implicate Lord Beldis directly, but they prove he has Imperial spies in Vos Ka. One of them is Malcolm Terax. Terax is one of Imperial Intelligence's best agents, but now he'll be executed. We can't let that happen.
Where'd you get this information?
Standard Imperial procedure, now that his operation has been exposed. If we save Terax, he might talk. The SIS spotted a new Dusk Squadron camp nearby. They're Imperial assassins, and their location is perfect for a quiet execution. I'm willing to bet they're here for Terax.
I'll protect him as if he were one of ours.
Let's just hope he appreciates it. I'll make the arrangements for a deal with Terax. I just hope he's still alive.
Okay, let's... save one of the... wait. Nah, sorry, trash. Let's save one of the spies. But before we save him, we have to do Jay's quest.
Story! Right?
Yeah. Part of your quest.
Okay, so this is my quest.
You have to what? Mysterious word. Signal Scumbler Alpha.
Damage control. I have to do my mysterious world.
Okay. I think it's that thing over there.
No, this is just part of my face.
You did it?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Well, we need three more.
Two more, yeah.
Two more.
And that's what we're going to do. I'm more faster than you. Nope, I guess not. Oh, also money. What it is? Kill them. What is this? Nah, I'm gonna touch it. Okay, next. Run! So many beasts. Don't tell me. Is it down there? Yes? No?
Yeah, down there.
Oh yeah, I see it. What now?
I think that's it.
Okay. Yeah. No, I see.
That's it. So I have to go. I have to go
down there. I see.
Talk to down there. Disable the master signal scramble.
Yeah. Now we go here first.
This is a good place.
Yeah.
Oh, no shortcut for you.
Let's see if we can save the Malcolm Terrax. Them all. We're already here. Malcolm. Okay. We need to kill how many? Three more.
Yeah.
Well, there they are.
Enough, man.
I'm slow.
I figured out there's a shortcut, but I'm too late for this.
It's okay. We need to kill them, so it doesn't matter. Okay, Malcolm. Wait, there.
Let me do ninja first.
It's okay. We are ready here. We need to save him, that's it.
Yeah, we have to save him. I got it. I'm opening the door! Anything free?
Yeah, well, kill the enemy first.
Oh, whoa, too many, what the heck?
Yeah. Come on, 4X, do something. Okay, let's pick with him.
Malcolm Terrax, the Republic's offering you a pardon. In exchange for information.
Cavalry's come, has it? But maybe I don't like your terms.
Well, just die.
Things I know are worth more than
well,
my
life.
What makes you think I'll share any of them with you?
I'm the only thing standing between you and a firing squad.
It's not that simple. Imperial traitors are death-marked for the rest of their lives. I help you. I forfeit my nice, quick shot to the head. The Empire will hunt me down and make me pay. So for the Republic to give me a fighting chance, I'll need credits, supplies, and transport off-world.
Yeah, whatever you want. I don't care.
Whatever I have to do to move on. Safe in the arms of the Republic.
Not that safe, man.
Not that safe. Just go.
Yeah, okay, let's get the hell out of here. Let's rocket boost out of here. Yeah, I got this guy walking by himself.
Just let him be. So he doesn't target you.
I know, boy, I know.
Look at this person. He doesn't know what to do, so he just stay him by himself.
Yeah. Well, we're outside. Now we go down. We can do my quest and your quest. Alright, let's see. Let's do yours first. Before we enter that cave. I guess you have to go here. Oh boy.
I got this. Get back, get back.
What now?
I'm about to fix the signal.
Okay, you're doing something. Yeah, we're waiting for Jay to do something with the
right
signal. What now?
Well, looks like we're going to go enter here.
Where? Here, there? Are you sure?
Wait a second. Let me read first.
Nah, yeah, I think you're there.
Nah, you sure?
Nah, yeah, there, there.
Oh, okay, okay. Is that where I enter here?
Yeah, that's good. Let's go and kill. It's a wasting time.
Are you kidding
me? Yeah, it's a wasting time, boy.
Jump out here, bro.
I'm jumping rocks here and there, just kill them.
I love jumping. Dude, how about this jumping? I love jumping.
I know you love jumping. Okay, the first guy that is this guy, come back. Come back.
What happened?
You have something here, a quest for you?
Oh, that one? What is that? Let me kill that one. Oh, there's something quest on right here?
Well, you say so.
Oh, wait, this is just part of my bonus. Wait, this is part of my bonus.
This guy?
Yeah, look. Wait, look. This is part of my bonus.
Oh, okay. Well, it appeared like a quest mark, so... it's okay, let's go. Okay, we are here. What happened?
Why are you here?
I'm not going to answer any questions until you tell me your name.
I am Tala Ray. You wear Jedi garb, seek sworn enemy. You want none
the
of
eyes look weird.
Search for fullness.
Yeah, that's how the boss look.
What business do you have with him?
I fear I am his ally. I am not. I seek Valen Da. He is a powerful mystic. I am sworn to protect him. 3 days ago, Valen Da left the Mystic Temple with Lord Fulminus. Neither have been seen since.
I tracked a comm signal from Lord Fulminus to here. He could be hiding deeper inside.
You wish violence upon Lord Fulminus?
Only as the last resort.
Fulminus has one goal, to wipe out all life on Voss. I will do what I must to stop him.
Your actions may harm Valen Da. That must not be. Leave.
No! Get back, you foul monsters! You want to peel the flesh from our bones!
What the hell?
What the hell?
This doesn't have to end in violence.
The beasts are the beast in our innards! Kill them before they chew out our guts!
Really?
They're crazy.
They go crazy.
They look the same, the hell? Yeah. This.
Okay.
Yeah. Tala Ray.
Tala Ray.
All these monsters, mad with terror.
Yeah, they're crazy.
You fight well.
You know how to handle yourself in combat.
As do you. Your martial skill is impressive. Here, a holo recorder.
Welcome back, Lord Fulminus. The ritual preparations are complete. Is this boss going to be our first test subject?
Valen Da is still useful to me. The same cannot be said of you.
No, please don't! Ah, ah! The monsters, I can see them. They're everywhere. They're all around me.
Those maps turn crazy.
Yeah, they turn crazy.
So your mystic was still alive when this hollow was made.
There is more.
They're done here.
We're done.
Take me to the shrine.
Lord Fulminus.
We must go now.
Tell me where I can find the Shrine of Healing so I can stop Fulminus.
Fulminus is dangerous. We must work together.
Good idea.
Good idea. Is she going to be your new partner?
Chance if we
yeah.
The Shrine of Healing is sacred, a place of ancient power. Fulminus can cause great harm there. The journey to the shrine is arduous. I will make preparations. Here, the location of my supply camp. Meet me there. We will continue our mission.
She's part of my partner.
Nah, she gone. She said, no, not you. Okay, let's go back.
Nah, man.
Yeah, that's how it is, boy. That's how it is.
Let's kill more enemies.
Yeah, let's do my story. And they start reappearing now.
Let's forget them. Wait, they respawn again? You're crazy respawning here.
Yeah, no. Oh, they're respawning. I was, why is he here shooting?
Hey, but if they get spawned. Look, there's something shiny.
What?
Right, there's something shiny.
No, it's not. You're just fighting there.
No, it's not really. Look, there's shiny. I told you, right, there's shiny. Oh, yeah, I was like. Oh, never mind. There's no shiny.
Yeah, yeah, come on.
So yeah, I was lying to you. Right, I was lying.
Yeah, you're right to me.
How about that, right?
Yeah, go on. We'll get the hell out of here.
Yeah, just keep running. Whoops. So you don't get stopped. Keep running. Right, let's keep running.
You done wrong. Okay. We are out. And we're going to the left here.
So this is your face?
Yep. That cave over there. Kill him. Nah. Okay, this one. How many? So many. So many gates.
So many gates.
Yeah, there's no ninja. Let's kill them.
No ninja? I thought there's no bonus.
Yeah, there's a bonus. There's always a bonus.
Wait, you have bonus? How many you kill?
20. So we are going to kill a lot of them.
You go crazy.
Now what? Let me kill this guy.
You go crazy.
Man, I'm...
He lets you kill a lot, man. We're gonna have to do ninja stuff.
Yeah,
this is bad.
Idea. Yes, it is.
Oh, you like your gun?
Yeah, I like my gun. Wait, wait, let me see who is this guy. Nah, let me kill him. Let me kill this guy. Ow. Kill it, kill it. Good job. I need to kill 4 more. Let's see. And we have 3 here. No, we have 4. Nice. Okay, we got it all, and we are here. Wait, what? What the hell? You have a casino, not me. Accessing. Let's see what happened.
Speechless. Is it always like that in the field? Is there always that much killing?
Just do what I have to do, Senator.
Hard to believe we've come to this. Enough. Let's just get on with the assignment. I have Agent Keller here from the SIS to assist us.
My team will take care of the heavy lifting, Major. Just flip the consoles on and we'll slice right in.
Oh, someone is watching.
Don't move.
He's watching.
I've got you dead in my sights. I'll kill you where you stand.
You must be that gorilla fighter I've been hearing so much about. Oh,
they're
the
sniper.
Yeah.
You aren't asking the questions here. I am.
This is your chance, Major. Take him into custody for questioning.
I'll be back with you in a minute, Senator.
Good luck.
I don't plan on surrendering, do you?
Where is it?
Put your weapon down and we'll talk.
The day I put this weapon down will be the day your republic has finally fallen.
Well.
Oh, watch out.
It's shooting.
Something's shooting. I see it.
What the hell? Where the hell are those guys?
There was the top of the building there.
Yeah. And he missed. Well, too bad for him. Now let's kick his ass. Yeah, there you go. Oh well.
Major, you were supposed to capture him alive. You were supposed to bring him in for questioning.
Some men never surrender.
Save your excuses. I'm not interested.
The hell? Are you not the one fighting?
Let's hope they even have half of the information Deadpool could have given us.
Got a hit. Multiple deliveries from Paul Blex. He's an arms smuggler here on Gross.
This must be smuggling weapons to the Empire. Blast. We've been watching the wrong ships.
Why would the Imperials pay someone else to bring them weapons?
To make a buffer, obviously. If the smugglers are caught, the Empire can deny everything.
I'm forwarding the pickup coordinates from the imp files. Looks like a good place for Blex to be hiding out.
Go there and question him right away, Major. And I mean that. Don't just go in there shooting this time.
Hey, I do whatever I want.
It is also home to the Shrine of Healing. It is a sacred place in Voss culture and presents many diplomatic opportunities.
How does this Shrine of Healing tie into our plans?
Entering the Shrine of Healing requires the completion of a very dangerous series of trials. Few outsiders have ever gained entry. By completing the trials, you would further demonstrate to the Voss that we are worthy of their friendship.
I'm always glad to prove the Republic's worth.
Once they see Havoc Squad in action, the Voss will surely scramble to join our noble cause.
I am certain you'll find the experience worthwhile.
Mind opening.
That this area is one of many infested by the Gormak, a dangerous local race that has warred with the Voss for centuries. One of the locals, Suvarak, can tell you much more. Good luck.
Okay, let's. Yeah, in transport here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, transport here. Oh wow, 1,000. Damn.
Damn. Expensive.
Expensive.
This one?
Yep. Yeah, so we don't have to. Yeah. Pass all the way there. And we go to inside the house. Over here. Inside the house. Let's see what the ambassador wants now.
Let's see what we want now.
Malcolm Terrax is on a transport bound for Coruscant. His price was steep, but worth it. There's no way Lord Beldis can talk his way out of this. Terrax was in Vos Ka to identify failed mystics. Lord Beldis is offering them an alternative. Joining the Sith.
That's smart.
What's Lord Beldis' plan?
Lord Beldis has found the Vos' weak spot. He converts enough failed mystics, and the Empire won't need an alliance. I'd offer an alternative, but the Jedi see the mystics as a threat.
Have the mystics shown any interest in the Jedi?
Nope. They
might if it was an option.
No, he says no, right?
When Terrax finds a failed mystic, he sends them to the ruined city, the remains of an ancient Vos settlement. The Sith have a training camp there. If we catch them with the failed mystics, the Vos will have to take notice.
I'll show the failed mystics what Lord Beldis really wants.
Might be a hard sell. The Vos are devoted to their beliefs. I'd like to talk to the failed mystics myself. Calm me as soon as it's safe.
Well, don't join the Empire, join the Republic. They're not different. This. So much trash.
Yeah, they're trash.
I have a lot of trash. Okay, let's go to over here to the failed mystics. We have Vos supply camp. That's the one that you need. This is my other. Where the hell we need this one? Wait, what? Boss, help me! Kill the beast.
He doesn't care.
Yeah, he doesn't care.
He's just looking for nature, or something.
Yeah. Okay, we are here. What we have to do? Locate the Sith encampment. Okay, we are here.
Time to kill.
Look at this.
There's no other way, you're gonna be ninja.
Yeah, but next time I'm a little surprised, boys.
What do you mean, crazy? Didn't tell
that
there's something over there.
Wait, look at you.
Didn't tell you something that there were supposed to be like around here.
Yeah, I know, but I leave that guy alone.
Oh, yeah, he's lazy.
He's just meditating. Leave him meditate.
Yeah. Don't kill him. If not, he'll pay in the ass.
It's here. Well, damn. Now you can come crazy here. Wait. Go for it.
Ambassador Janik, I'm in the ruined city. There are no Vos here.
I'm afraid Ambassador Janik's comm signal has been jammed. He won't be joining us.
Oh, he knew about our plan.
It's almost as if you want the Vos to condemn you. So far, you've stolen files from Vos installations, freed a condemned criminal, and done murder in the ruins of an ancient Vos city. An interesting strategy.
You can't deny the proof, Lord Beldis.
There's
no need. I've broken no law. The Vos joined me willingly. I've given these outcasts a purpose. If one Sith can strengthen a failed mystic, imagine what the Empire can do for Vos. Come see for yourself. Our coordinates are in this console. My acolytes would welcome the chance to show off their skills.
Hiding behind civilians won't save you, Lord Beldis.
Remember this, Republic. Servants do not make one weak. Come when convenient. My acolytes and I look forward to your arrival.
Okay. I'm gonna choose one of these, whatever, they're weak.
Okay, that's it.
Let's get the hell out of the way. Yeah. Let's see the most optimal way to get you. Yeah, let's go down there.
Down there?
Yeah, down. Don't you see the quest is down there? So many Sith.
Oh my god. There are thousands out there.
Well, apprentice at least.
I'm going there.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I'm going down there, I guess. Wait, are they friendly? I didn't know that. Just give me a sec.
Okay, I will give you a sec. Yeah, they're friendly here. The Republic is here. Okay. Go this way. Ooh, there's a Jedi. Whip.
You going in there?
Yeah, I'm inside. Let me see what the... Yep.
Apple, let's not kill this time, okay?
What about just we kill this time?
Oh my god. It's just, but there's no way you can do this here. Nah.
It's just 18 of them, come on. Hey, one less Sith is better than nothing. For the Republic. The hell? You never know, maybe they give you an awesome lightsaber. Then you want an awesome lightsaber. To clean the whole base. Take no survivors.
Yeah, take no survivors.
Renee. Elevator.
Oh my god, really?
Yep.
We're gonna about to jump off this time.
No, what about you do the jump?
Okay, you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I make it.
Mm-hmm.
Next time, try fast. See if you lose.
Next time, just wait for the elevator. It's more safer that way.
Can I?
Okay, let's
skip this.
No, You can skip it. Oh, not too good. I still have to kill a few of them.
When you finish them all.
One more. I just need one more. That's it. Wait. Now wait, 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 wait.
I'm not gonna speak yet, okay? I'm just waiting here.
Yeah, well, next time help to kill the help.
Nah, bro, cause I was trying to come here and just kill
me. Yeah, yeah.
Then whatever.
Just wait. Oh my god, James. Now go and speak.
Look at T7. He's helping you.
Yeah, he healing me.
Look, acolytes, another attempt to cast you out, just as I foresaw.
Nah, weak.
Like the Voss, the Republic has deemed you unworthy. They send their best to kill me and end your instruction.
Free the Voss and stand down. Don't let this come to violence.
We are free.
The Voss refuse us. Lord Beldis is our mentor.
As Sith, we have purpose. We have chosen.
You follow the visions of your mystics. I doubt they saw this.
What have we seen? Combat training, levitation, storms of lightning.
Have patience, acolytes. There are other powers in this galaxy besides foresight. Who else will share them with you?
There are others. The Jedi.
The Jedi fear us. We know only their power. Would they teach us?
Will they teach us? I don't know.
The Jedi are waiting for you to ask.
We're just waiting for you.
The Republic lies. The Jedi will never let you achieve
then
your
about
full
to kill
potential.
You.
I've given
this
you
is
freedom.
True. This is true.
Yeah. Power. I won't allow anyone to take it away.
Hey,
well, at least they convert. And he's dead.
Violence without purpose. This is not power.
Mystics are chosen. We let failure overwhelm us. We must find our place. It may be with Jedi.
The Jedi can't turn you away.
They are our last hope.
We must return. Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah.
We did it. We're returning.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go back.
Whoever wins is to get zero.
Then to put my shield. Wait, should we?
God damn it! Wasted time. That
Letter
looked so fast.
I don't know.
Way to kick your ass,
bro. I think we can transport, right? We don't need to. Wow.
Get back. Bye, robot.
Yeah, my 4X.
Is it?
4X.
Don't worry, 4X, I miss you, bro.
I'll be back. I think we should have just teleport. It would be more faster.
Nah. It's close.
No. Well, let me see. Let me see. Yeah, we should have teleport. God damn it.
Yeah, we haven't teleported yet.
We're already outside. Let's go.
This is speedrun.
Yeah, let's just talk with the ambassador. Oh, ninja. Ninja, ninja your way out. At least there's a lot of Republic here. Nice. And we get to the main street. The main road. Ooh, so ugly. Their mouth, this monster's mouth look like the one that you play. How you call it? Poopy.
No, wait, what? Oh, the monster look like? Oh!
The mouth, you see the...
Oh, wait. I think I know this one. I think that came from an electric company that looks like, called Eyeless Dogs. Is that right?
No, the other one, the blue one.
Oh, I forget what is that.
The terror one that is a big blue monster that have a big mouth.
Oh.
Poppy Playtime, something like
oh,
that.
Oh yeah, it's Poppy Playtime, yeah. That man who looks like Poppy Playtime. How you know that? Okay. Dude, I thought this dog looked like came from an electric company, like an eyeless dog.
Yeah, that too.
One of those two.
Weep. Okay. There's a lot of time coming here, but it's okay. Okay, let's talk with the ambassador. Let's see if everything is good or not. Go for it.
Master Delsa, I had no contact with the failed mystics. The Republic had nothing to do with this.
Yet the Voss claim your agents promised them a home in the Order. Shall I ask them?
Yes.
Any mystic, even a failed one, is full of dangerous problems. How could you offer them Jedi training?
They need training, and I trust the Jedi to do it.
The ability to do something doesn't erase the danger of doing it.
So
I've
what?
I've said my piece. Ambassador Janik tells me Laren Kai is on his way. I'll leave you to your diplomacy.
I have to admit, when I wished I could force the Jedi to accept the mystics, I didn't think you'd actually do it.
I did what I thought was best.
That's why the Order took them in. Better mystic Jedi than mystic Sith. No matter how the Jedi feel, the Republic needs this alliance, and you brought us one step closer. Remember that.
The lost potentials confirmed Lord Beldis's crimes. I have not come to discuss it. The mystics have a vision. An outsider will end the threat of the Gormak. We believe it is you.
I'm honored, but there's a lot of outsiders here.
You protected the lost potentials. Our interpreters considered this. The mystics see. The three decide. The Voss act. You are not Voss. Will you follow this vision?
Maybe,
I'll do
maybe
whatever
not.
Is needed to help defeat the Gormak.
Much may be required. Ambassador Janik has your instructions. Farewell.
A vision of the Republic helping the Voss. What incredible luck. Let's see where they want you to start. Laren Kai is bound by the Mystic's vision, but he wants to be sure you're prepared. He's asking that you complete the Mystic's trials at the Shrine of Healing, something no ordinary Voss has ever survived.
No mystic, but I'll find a way.
You'll need to make the pilgrimage to the Shrine of Healing. The guide, Suva Rock, leads a pilgrim camp near the local transport. You make it through these trials, and the Voss will be more than impressed. I'm counting on you.
Okay, no problem. Ooh, we did it. And we leave it here for today.
Guess what, guys? We're gonna leave here today.
That's it for today. We'll see you next time. Bye.